about this orphanage in the green zone. Every day, I'm surrounded by these amazing kids who never really had anyone to look up to. They're unbelievably mature and strong and self-aware. There was Amala. She spoke English and told me life is still beautiful, and it was crazy, but I believed her. The help they need and the love they deserve is too far away, but in time, we'll fix it. We'll fix everything.